We just landed in Singapore, and when we were driving from the airport, we saw this amazing canvas behind me. I think it's a science museum, but I'm gonna take a picture and then I'm gonna turn it into an amazing canvas. Well, amazing picture. You seem to me, like seams on those seamless...
Consumer, it's an extensive collaboration. So we have shoes, we have apparel, we have accessories. And what is nice about this is that you can combine something that's wearable, and the artist will do that. But when you expose the process and you share the process, you don't lose the magic, but you open up people into your world, and I think people are more connected and it's more of an experience when you do that. So for me, the process is more important.
Okay. So I'm here in Singapore at the Puma Select store. I have my new friend. Please introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Chewy at wolfaustreeting.com. It's an honor to interview her.
And so Chewy was wearing these black Puma discs, and I've been trying to get a pair for a long time. And so you kindly gave me your shoes.
It's my honor.
There we go. Nice.
I hope by next year you'll grow into that right size, okay?
Yeah.
9.5.
So these are 9.5, and mine are 8.5. So you're going to have slightly small shoes, and I'm going to have slightly big shoes.
That's fine.
It's all good.
No left and right.
Cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
And we have two artists here today joining us. You can find their stuff in stores as well. Lots of stuff sold out so quickly. Tonight, you have a chance to go shopping, I know, which is one of the things that we're looking forward to. So make sure that you stick around. We're going to open the doors for you very, very soon, and also invite our special guests on stage. Now, I want to introduce you to them. They're hanging around the side here today. Amongst the wonderful crowd, two of Puma's global partners, they flew in especially for this event. They're standing on my right, which is the left of you at the moment. I'm going to introduce you to Shantell Martin. Please give her a big round of applause. She's standing around here. Don't worry. Okay, you guys, I want you to count down with me together from the count of three. We are going to unveil the very first Puma Select store in Singapore. Can the crowd do this with me? In 3, 2, 1. Rented a couple of bikes, my first time on a bike in 5 years. We get halfway to where we're going and then a torrential downpour.
best $3.85 I've ever spent my money on. It's basically a giant trash bag with a hood, but it's gonna get us back to the hotel nice and dry, hopefully.